be bouncing. You are rubbish at bouncing. My hamstring doing that. My leg hurts. Keep yourself fit. Come back and forth after a tennis ball. Gaze up, racket. Come down. Knackered, head on bloody red, but it's keeping me fit. Oh, I've done 6 minutes running back and forth across here after a tennis ball. I'm absolutely knackered. Anyone got any tips or anything on how to do it? I've not done it for years, but I will keep trying. Okay, I'll put you back down here. Maybe I'll go you a bit. You can see me running over there for it. To go and get it. So I'm throwing it over there. Yeah. Just to have that one foot I am. And I now have to go and get my ball before a dog does. And my ball has landed. There. From there. It's starting right now, so I'll probably have a few more hits and then most likely head home because I don't want to get wet and I don't want this phone to get wet even though it's already knackered, but yeah, a few more hits and then I will be done. I thought being concrete would be good for bouncing. Obviously, hitting against metal. Not that good. Right. That should do it. Wind's trying to get a bit heavy now, so I'll leave it at that for today. Hope you enjoyed my little stint outside playing a bit of tennis before the rain comes. I'm now going to go home and put the kettle on. Peace out. See you later.